Cut some slits through the skin and exterior. Rub the brown sugar over into the meat. Insert the clove. Putting on the pineapple all over exterior of this ham. Pour the pineapple juice all over. And the sprinkle a little brown sugar. Cover it with aluminum foil. I have a couple of tips if you're making your ham at home. 4 bone-in fully cooked ham. Bake 350 Fahrenheit, 30 minutes per pound. I already removed the cover 10 minutes before it finished to cook.